The brain of the PC is the Central Processing Unit, or CPU. It is a complex microprocessor that consists of hundreds of thousands or even millions of transistors. The CPU is comprised of six main components, each performing a separate task. First, a unit called the prefetch queues up the next software instruction for the CPU. When the CPU finishes its current task, the prefetch unit asks for the next instruction. The second and third components are called the paging or segment units. They know the exact memory location of the next instruction and have it retrieved by asking the bus interface unit to send it from RAM. Say to add 2 plus 2. The bus interface unit passes the instruction along to the prefetch unit. The prefetch unit routes it to the decode unit, which translates it into a language the processor can understand. Finally, the instruction is transferred to the execution unit, which carries out the software's commands. The result is then sent back through the paging or segment units, through the bus interface unit, and finally, into its correct location in the PC's memory.